Hey guys, and welcome back. This is Lunar Owl ASMR. And tonight, I'll finally be getting to Pokemon card art video for you guys. I asked some of you last time if you would like to be in the next video, and three of you responded. Makoto Fox, you picked number 11. George Mikey, you picked number 16. And Pro Gamer, you chose number 24. So these are the numbers for the video that I'll be drawing the Pokemon that you get. And I really look forward to it. I have 50 cards here that I will be shuffling for you guys. Be shuffling the cards now, and then I will draw the numbers for you guys. Enough. So our first card, we will count to 11 for Makoto Fox Arts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we'll put this right there. Now for George Mikey, your number was 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And Pro Gamer, you wanted number 24, which is one number off from my favorite number, 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. These cards off to the side. Let's see what cards that you guys got. Makoto, your card is you got Jirachi. I think that's very fitting for you, Makoto. It's just as cute as you are. George Mikey, you got a Meowth. You got Giovanni's Meowth, actually. And Pro Gamer, you got Snorlax. It's so cute. You got Snorlax. This is an interesting lineup, and I'm all for it. Alright, so I have a few ideas of what to do with the Pokemon. I was thinking of doing Snorlax with Jirachi sleeping on its stomach, or sleeping with it. As for Giovanni's Meowth, I'm not fully sure. I was thinking Giovanni always seemed to be drinking something and kind of more sophisticated than the rest because he's like their boss. So maybe his Meowth would also be elegant or sophisticated, I guess. I have a surprise for you guys coming up, and I'm really looking forward to when I get the video up for you guys. I was able to get a box of Burst of Destiny for you guys for the 500 subs. Alright, so I have a few ideas of what to do with the Pokemon. I was thinking of doing Snorlax with Jirachi sleeping on its stomach, or sleeping with it. As for Giovanni's Meowth, I'm not fully sure. I was thinking Giovanni always seemed to be drinking something and kind of more sophisticated than the rest because he's like their boss. So maybe his Meowth would also be elegant or sophisticated, I guess. I have a surprise for you guys coming up for you guys. I was able to get a box of Burst of Destiny for the 500 subs, and that is going to be really fun to open up for you guys. I also have been kind of going stir crazy while I've been recuperating, because I'm so used to like exercising or cleaning every day that the fact that I can't be on my ankle at all has been driving me crazy. I can't even play with my dog like I normally do, and I think that's also making her upset, though she's been a lot more understanding than I have when it comes to this. I want to go and do things. I want to clean, or I want to like cook something, but I have to be in a chair or something though. Let's see. So that moon looks a little silly. Maybe something like that, so it can be a little more of a chunky moon. Mention, this is one of my favorite pencils. It's a Pentel, a pencil that the eraser twists out, and you can also replace the eraser. These have been such a great mechanical pencil for me throughout the years that this has been the same one I've used ever since I was probably in my early teens, like pre-teens. And then there is this one, which is the Kuru Toga pencils, and they have a little cap that protects the eraser from drying out, which is nice. I wanted to show you those in the beginning of the video, but I completely forgot about it. Let's see. I could see Snorlax eating the moon. I think I will actually have him doing that. Snorlax is gonna eat the moon. Let's get a better look at your head. I think Munchlax is an adorable Pokemon too. We can have Darachi on maybe the top watching him eat it. I know it's a part of his character design and the lore that Snorlax is, well, sleeping majority of the time, but the few times that he's awake, I really enjoy it. Let's see, he has 5 little fingers. So, while I've been gone, I've been really curious, what have you guys been up to? Have you guys done anything fun? Or were there any interesting videos that you've come across? I've recently gotten into watching TikTok videos. I've never been on TikTok before. And there's some really interesting things on there. I've been saving a lot of cooking things to try out. I want to do them for Thanksgiving for my mom. Make like a special dessert or try some new chicken recipes that we just haven't tried before. Do any of you like to cook? I used to bake a lot, like a ton, when I was younger. I wanted to become a baker at first, but I have some really bad food allergies, so they wouldn't allow me to work in the bakery, which made me sad. So I do baking at home, but I kind of lost interest in it after it discovering that I had allergies to things that are kind of common in like baked goods. But just recently, I've started to really get back into it. I've been doing cookies. I'm wanting to do this one vegan cheesecake recipe that I saw for my neighbors since they're vegan. And it requires coconut milk, which I find really interesting. I'm really curious about what it tastes like. Oh, he does have two little teeth. Okay. And we can have Jirachi. Jirachi. And then we can have Jirachi peeking over here. Do you think Jirachi would join in with Snorlax eating the moon? There's our little Jirachi, but where would you want to use Meowth come into play? I guess Giovanni's Meowth doesn't even have to be a part of this. I remember how to do the legs like that. And the other one would be like looks a little silly. I feel this is kind of like what Meowth wanted. He wanted the high life. And this is what Giovanni's Meowth got. Actually, that looks kind of weird. Oh. I forgot his little antennas. Or whiskers. There we go. And then, since it's Giovanni, his meowth, he would probably have a bunch of bags of money around. Anyways, so that's the end of the video, guys. I had a lot of fun drawing this, coming up with different ideas in my head as I was going along. And here's a close-up for you guys to see. There's Giovanni's meowth. Probably happier than I should have made Giovanni's meowth, but I thought if it's Giovanni's, it has to be pampered, right? And then our Jirachi and Snorlax eating the moon. I love how Snorlax turned out. He's so cute. But anyways, so I plan on doing more of these types of videos. I really love doing the art and the mystery that really gets me excited. I also really, really like being able to incorporate my subscribers because it's kind of like a way I can show appreciation to you guys. Because I don't stream, so there's no other way really to get like a connection with you. So let me know which type of video you would like to see in the future. Would you like to see a Yu-Gi-Oh card art or a Pokemon card art? And if you want to be able to draw a card for the video, please let me know down below and pick your number. It's going to be 1 through 50 again. And if you've already picked a number in previous videos, you're still free to pick another number. The only thing to note is if there's someone new, they will probably be put into the video first, and then I will save your number for the next video. That way everyone can get a chance to join. The next video that's going to be coming out will be the Burst of Destiny. I'm going to be opening up 6 packs of that. And I am honestly so excited for that. So, I'm just really happy I was able to do this video for you guys, especially the ones that wanted to participate. Makoto Fox Arts, George Mikey, and Pro Gamer, thank you so much for submitting numbers for me to draw for you guys. And I hope to see everyone in the next video. Have a lovely night, my little night owls. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Until next time.